This video is about adding line breaks in Excel, that is creating different lines in a single cell. You can see the data in the cell E3. Data is stored in three different lines. There are three ways to do this. First one is using a shortcut, the method which is handy when we are dealing with a small data set. Select the cell where you want to enter the data with line breaks. Enter the first line. Then holding the Alt key, press Enter. Now you can see cursor is blinking in the second line. Enter the data for second line. Again, holding the Alt key, press Enter. And we are in the third line. Feed the data and press the Enter key. And now in this cell E4, data is displayed in three different lines. Remember, Alt plus Enter is the shortcut for line break. If you have a lot of cells to work with, you can go for the second method. For example, if you want to combine the data in these cells into a single cell with line breaks, equal, specify the cell containing the data for the first line. Here it is B5, ampersand, character function. Character function is used to return the character based on ASCII code. 10 is the ASCII code for line break. So specify the value 10 inside character function. Again, ampersand. Specify the cell containing the data for the second line, that is C5. Press Enter. And you can see the data in the cells B5 and C5 are combined here. For the line break, you have to do one more thing. Click on Wrap Text. And now the data in the cell G5 is displayed in two different lines. To add the data in the cells D5 and E5, ampersand, character function, ampersand, D5, ampersand, character function, ampersand, E5, press Enter. Once again, click on Wrap Text. Data in the cells B5, C5, D5 and E5 are combined with line breaks. To combine the data in the adjacent rows below with line breaks, copy the formula to the adjacent cells. Those who don't want to repeat the character function inside the formula can make use of named ranges in Excel. For that, create a line break in the cell C2, equal character function, numeric 10 inside the function, I will name this cell as LB using Excel inbox, now when I write the formula, instead of character function with 10, I can use this named range LB, equal B5, ampersand, LB, ampersand, C5, ampersand, LB, ampersand, D5, ampersand, LB, ampersand, E5. And we have combined the data in those four cells with line breaks using a short and cute formula than the earlier one. Now a macro about combining data with line breaks. Go to Developer tab, click on Visual Basic, insert a module. I will name this macro as line break. Declare in memory X as range. Declare in memory Y as string. Declare in memory Z as integer. Z equals 0. our selection from the sheet, that is whatever we select, should be stored into the variable x. For that, set x equal selection. Now a for loop for looping through every cell in the selection. For each x in the selection, y equal y ampersand vbcr left ampersand x. This statement will combine the data with line breaks. Z equal z plus 1. Next x. Active cell dot offset 0 comma z dot value equal y. Back to our worksheet, select the data, click on macros, execute the macro line break. And the data in the selected cells are printed into the adjacent cell with line breaks. Once again, select the data, execute the macro. I hope you will find this video useful. For feedback and discussion, please make use of the comment section. And those who are visiting this channel for the first time, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so that you won't miss anything. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.